New at noon, we're learning more information after a Gary, Indiana man was arrested in Evansville for sexual misconduct with a minor. According to police records, Kyle Wagner was arrested Saturday. After an interview at Holly's house, police say they learned that Wagner had communicated with the minor over social media before meeting up in person. Wagner was released from custody on a $5,000 bond Monday. He has an initial hearing scheduled for Wednesday afternoon.